group from the Philippines. We will sing to you some Christmas carols arranged by people that you know or some people know from the United States. And also, we are going to sing some Filipino carols. And so at this time, we thank the opportunity that CCIS has given to us for us to be able to sing for you tonight. So we hope that you are rested, you are seated down, and that you will enjoy the music that we are going to give to you. So here's the first song, Joy to the World. Walking here, Everybody seems to be happy, smiling, and even as you're sitting down there, well, some are very serious. Others, they are joking or talking with each other. And so at this time, we hope to see that you are really happy. We sing our second song, and the second song talks about joy again, the canticle of joy.
Sing joy,
Here's the first Filipino composition that we will sing to you. Many of us are very emotional. And so, this particular song says, Pasko na, sinta ko. When you say Pasko in Filipino, it means Christmas. So what is Christmas again in Filipino? Pasko. And sinta is lover, okay? So the song says, Christmas is here, my love. And so he is looking for his lover and he's not feeling so good because Christmas is around and there is no love, okay? And I know that some of you who are far away from the Philippines, you are waiting for your husband or your wife. But then, wala. So long distance na lang. So here is our song, Pasko na, sinta ko.
Sayang, sinta,
mic to you. So you will see the song is very nostalgic. So he's saying, my love, where are you? Christmas time already. I want to enjoy and I want to talk to you, but you're not around. The next one is a Filipino song again. And the title of the song is Payapang Daigdi. The translation is Peaceful Earth. Okay, so here's the song, Payapang Daigdi. This song was composed at the end of World War II in Manila, when all of Manila was in rubble because of the bombing of Manila. And so this composer said, I want the world to be peaceful. And I hope that each one of us would also want the world to be peaceful. Payapang Daigdi. Now, we give to you a Filipino carol Filipino Christmas song, and the title of the song is Diwanang Pasko. Diwanang Pasko is saying the real meaning of Christmas. For us, for the Filipinos, Christmas is festivities, gift giving, and a lot of eating. You go eat from one house to another, and they will allow you to eat, okay? Eat whatever is there. So here's a song, Diwa ng Pasko. Another Christmas song, but it's not Filipino. It is hodgepodge of whatever tones or tunes we have in Christmas. So just try to recall what tune am I listening to. The title of the song is Christmas Falala. So Christmas Falala. Here it is, and please listen to it. La 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 recognize some of the songs there. Now we'll sing to you a very beautiful song, but it needs us to listen very well to it. The title of the song is One Small Child. And here is now the song. I hope that you'll be able to appreciate this beautiful tune. Sing to you a very interesting Pascona medley. In other words, it says Christmas is here, let us sing and let's be happy. It's arranged by Joel Navarro, who is now teaching at Singapore Bible College. So here is the song, Pascona naman medley.
Pascona naman, oh, ng araw.
Pasko na ganti na ba kung kailan na?
Ngayon ay Pasko, dapat pasalamatan.
Ngayon ay Pasko, tayo ay mag-awitan.
Pasko, Pasko, Pasko na naman muli. Daming araw nating pinakamimiti. Pasko,
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 Pasko na naman muli. Ang pag-ibig na galing.
Cooperated with us, and the Lord has answered our prayers that we will be able to sing well the songs that we have prepared, and so that each one of you will be able to understand what we are singing and the fact that we're communicating to you the message of Christmas in Jesus Christ. And so our last song is Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year 2017 to the entire Singapore city and to every one of you here this evening.
We wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Good tidings, sweet
tidings, good tidings.
We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Now bring us something good, now bring us something good, now bring us something good. bring some up here.
Good tidings we bring to you and your kin.
We'll wish you a Merry
Christmas and a Happy New Year.
For we all are pretty poorly, for we all are pretty poorly, for we all are pretty poorly. So bring some up here.
And you won't go till we got some, so bring some up here.
Good tidings we bring to you and your kin.
We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. A Happy New Year. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy
Christmas and a Happy New Year from the Philippines. Thank you. Good night and see you again. We'll be seeing again tomorrow and up to Friday. Friday, okay? The schedule is here. So thank you and see you tomorrow again.